about Wisconsin in election coverage this week, but something just happened in the state that feels like it could only happen there. Check it out. A group of cows got out of their field and tried to get into a school. Yes, a school. You can see the cows peeking in through the doors and the windows of the elementary school in a small town. They also had a look around outside, including on the playground and at the dumpsters. I'm sure if the kids were there, they were probably laughing at that.
Yeah.